Welcome to our 2015 Vauxhall Insignia SRI VX Line Nav. This car is a 1.6 litre diesel engine, which produces 136 brake horsepower and runs us around 68.9 miles to the gallon. This car's only had two previous owners. We'll come with a full service history and comes with our Network U warranty, which is 12 months as standard, includes 12 months roadside assistance and full mileage and HPR checks just for your peace of mind. I'm sure take us on a quick walk around the car now, show you some of the features of this Vauxhall Insignia. If you have a look along the front bumper of the car, you can see the car does come fitted with front parking sensors. Does also have rear parking sensors, which I'll demonstrate around the back of the car. The car itself is finished in red, and you'd have 19-inch alloy wheels on the car, as you can see just here as well. You'd have your privacy glass in those rear windows. Moving around to the back of the car along this back bumper, you can see the rear parking sensors inside did mention. They'll really help you in those time tricky spaces that you might encounter. Can also show us the boot space inside here as well. Having a look inside, you can see that you'd have a very generous amount of space with those seats at the back there split 60-40 and folding to create an extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is it would come with two working keys. That's part of the full network queue preparation of the vehicle. I'm sure to take us a quick look around the inside now, show you some more features of this Vauxhall Insignia. Inside the car now, with the engine started up, I'm sure start us off on our centre console here. First off, if we start down here, you can see that you'd have your manual 6-speed gearbox to go along with that 1.6 litre diesel engine. Moving just past that down here, you don't have the climate control for the car. Can be just the actual temperature, so it's very specific to your needs. Can access the air conditioning via that button just there as well. This car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter, as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving on to the main display of the centre console, this is a touchscreen display. So if you tap onto audio, you can see you'd have your DAB radio stations, as well as your AM and FM. There's plenty of stations to choose from, with an improved sound quality in this car as well. Can also connect your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. This car does also come fitted with satellite navigation, which is perfect for getting you to those new places that you might be visiting. Moving on to the steering wheel now, on your left hand side you'd have your cruise control and your speed limiter. That'll help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. And then your right hand side has some controls for the dashboard and the audio there as well. The dashboard is electronically lit up, which makes it easy to see. You can see that this car has done 47,786 miles. The car does also come with automatic lights, electronic wing mirrors, and full electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Vauxhall Insignia. Mostly finished in the black cotton with the white cotton finishing off that centre design. Same design is mirrored in those back seats. And you'd have ISOFIX tethers down there just to ensure the safety of any passengers travelling in the rear of this car. It's a good amount of leg space throughout the whole car as well, which ensures comfort. Now, if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Savile Street in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.